Hey, Natural Method YouTube. Does your body always complain that your leg circulation sucks? Are your legs looking like a bouncy castle? If you have poor circulation in your legs, you are not alone. Christian has also asked for a natural method for this. Your body is going to thank you later. Let's get started. Massage your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pat onto your left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. With both feet stretched forward. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Make sure you stretch to the tension point.
3, 4, 5. Stretch inward. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Squeeze hard until you feel the tension.
4, 5. Stretch in a clockwise direction. 1, 2, 3, 4.
As you rotate, please make a large circular motion.
4, 5. Anti-clockwise direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stretch to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Make sure you stretch to the tension point.
3, 4, 5. To the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Both hands underneath your left leg and shake it up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4.
If you have difficulty, just move it as much as you can.
3, 4, 5. Right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. On your left leg, in and out. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Please follow my pace.
2, 3, 4, 5. Right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Both hand pat onto your left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax.
Don't forget to get your free case study on how I breathe better and get rid of congestion. Click here.